amazing and wonderful and powerful woman? And do you have you met?
Me, yes, I have met my girlfriend Angel for many years. I have been sleeping in college with my girlfriend Angel for many years.
Okay.
So maybe, no maybe, it's probably is in my dream. But when I find it's my girlfriend, she is, wow, that's so beautiful, and how can I say it? It's very powerful, wonderful woman. Baron Toastmaster, welcome my members. Today we will get to know that my girlfriend. So I give you that my girlfriend one information. She is my honey, has a great sense of stylish. Example, she has lots of fantastic sweaters. You think about an its costume and others many clothes. So when I saw she's in Chinese dress, wow, so beautiful. And it's my heart and stop and left and funny. But we have some problem, although she is a perfect woman. First problems my parents told me, you have to separate with her. What? No ways. She is the girl I have been waiting for a long time. So I decided I will meet in secret for last month. And second problem, she wants me to meet only at night. Only at night? I want to stay very long time with my girlfriend. But my girlfriend wants just at night. Yes, I agree. I am a threat to her. Is respect. And second problems, third problems. When I met my girlfriend with her friend, so you know that if you have a girlfriend and you want to just only stay with your girlfriend. So when you start, can you imagine who is my girlfriend? My girlfriend is not people's. Is my girlfriend, she is soldier. And it's part of Tom Beck Toastmaster.
Okay.